Sreerupa Bose died on 30 November 2017. She was a one-day international cricketer who represented the Indian women's cricket team. She played 2 one-day internationals. She was batsman and a bowler. She studied at the Scottish Church College of the University of Calcutta. She was the captain of Indian women team against England led by Virginia Wade. Later she also succeeded as sport administrator. She was appointed as joint director at SAI Kolkata and still remembered by all her subordinates and the players and other trainers.